which was very challenging at times, but it was the most rewarding job, the most important job I had in the music industry, to work for such a genius, brilliant black mind of the last 50 years, easily. His words, they're still current today. He was 20 years ahead of his time, a legend, living legend, as you all know. We've had a lot of highs to Freedom Mandela Festival. That was a major, 100,000 people. Boy George, Sade, Sting, and Gil talking about what's the word. So, what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna do a poem that I like to remember Gil for before we bring on the main entertainment, which is Gil Kim, Gil's ex keyboard player, music director. Here we go, Mr. Sound Man. Let's kick it in. Back when Eisenhower was the president, golf courses is where most of his time was spent. I never really listened to what the president said because I thought politically the president was dead. But he always knew when the muscles were going to be flexed. The muscles. When they were going to flex, he always knew. Always. Bumbling, stumbling, talking about the military-industrial complex. Americans no longer have war to protect their shores. It's to keep money coming, big business. Start a little war here, start a little war here. Have a few rumors here, a few little rumors here. It's about money, the military, and the monetary. The military, and the monetary. The military, and the monetary. They get together when they think it's necessary. They are turning parts of the planet into a cemetery. They're causing our brothers and sisters to be mercenaries. The military, the monetary, the military, the monetary. From thousands of miles away in a Saudi sanctuary, had us all scrambling for our dictionaries because we couldn't understand the fucking vocabulary. The military, the monetary, the military, the monetary. They took the honor from the honoraries, the dignity from the dignitaries, the sickness from the secretaries, but they left the bitch in the obituaries. We gotta work for peace. If everybody wanted peace as much as they said they would, we'd have peace. But you know what's wrong with peace? Can't make any money off of it. The military and the monetary. The military and the monetary. The military and the monetary. We went storming in January, fleeing back behind February. And then we have pot-belly generals shaking like a leaf, hiding under a tree. We knew he was gonna bring us messages of grief. 2 weeks ago, I hadn't heard the son of a bitch. Now he's legendary. War in the desert sure is scary, but they beamed the war out to all the subsidiaries and made so damn insane a worthy adversary. They're making decisions that are arbitrary. They're keeping the citizens secondary, scaring old folks into coronaries. The military and the monetary. The military and the monetary. The military and the monetary. They get together whenever they think it's necessary. They got brothers and sisters turned to be mercenaries. Work for peace, y'all. Peace ain't coming this way. I don't want to hurt nobody. No way. The military and the monetary. They get together whenever they think it's necessary. They got brothers and sisters turned into mercenaries. Yeah, there were some smart bombs, and there were some dumb bombs as well. Scared the shit out of seeing them in that Baghdad hotel. The military and the monetary. The military and the monetary. We gotta work for peace, y'all. Peace ain't coming this way. We gotta work for it. Only thing wrong with it, can't make any money from it. The military and the monetary. The military and the monetary. They get together whenever they think it's necessary. They turn their parts of the planet into a cemetery. Got our brothers and sisters becoming mercenaries. The military and the monetary. The military and the monetary. Thousand miles away in a Saudi Arabia sanctuary, they had us scrambling for our dictionaries because we couldn't understand the fucking vocabulary. The military, the monetary. The military, the monetary. I want y'all to say, work for peace. 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 Yeah, Gil would be proud of y'all. Because that's what we're trying to do. We're trying to work for peace. We're trying to make people have a sensible life. Thousands of people starving every day. And it's the military and the monetary. But now, it's going to be Kim Jordan with her Gil Scott Heron tribute, The Multimedia Experience. Proud to have worked with her. And they will be coming out instantly. Y'all been great. Thank you.